Kimi,
what?
You're happy with your family?
Yeah, too much.
Really?
Yeah.
Who is your family?
Abba and Mommy and Dory and Heidi and Amma.
Wow. You're happy?
Yeah.
I love you.
Hello. Mommy, you buy tea for me.
Yes. What will you say to them? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Bye. From KM Blown Family, we're so grateful. Chilang namin medyo ang dami pang gagawin. Sobra, huh? Sobrang dami pa, guys. Oh, upside down pa lahat. Ang dami pa dito. Look, everything is upside down. All the things at the back. So, parang ukay-ukay na dito, guys. Parang ukay-ukay na. Nung umalis kami sa Pinas, guys, namigay kami ng limang malalaking luggage bag dun sa malapit na village namin. Kasi sa subdivision kami, tapos may village dun na binigay yung gobyerno. Tapos marami din dun yung mga bata na wala mga damit. Mga nanay na wala mga damit, so pinamigay namin lahat. So, mga 5 to 6 yata yun. Mga damit na mga bata, tsaka mga damit namin ni Apa. So, we're so grateful that we also share what we have kahit sa maliit na bagay. And then, blessings come 10 times fold. And we're so happy. Kahit saan kami magpunta, may mga blessings talagang dumadating. So thank you for everything. Thank you for those who share their blessings to us. And we're so grateful for that. We pray for you as always. Thank you. So guys, thank you. Salamat sa nagbigay nito lahat. Yung family namin, pati yung mother-in-law ko, mga sisters ko, yung isa na sa Canada at saka yung isa sa Dubai, nagbigay sa amin nito. Thank you. So while arranging, guys, i-hold ko na lang tong mga pinamigay nila. So i-hold ko na lang itong mga pinamigay ng family namin at saka friends. Ito ay sinend ng kaibigan ko. Napahanap ako sa kanya ng Angel's Breath. Alala niyo ba yung Angel's Breath, guys? Kasi nung high school ako, Angel's Breath is very popular in school. Kapag may Angel's Breath, yung amoy mo parang babing baby. Yung Ninoko at saka Angel's Breath, parang nag-compete sila, diba? Parang ganon. So, adjust ko lang. So, ito guys, yung binigay lately ng mother-in-law ko ni Ama. Yung share niya galing sa pamangkin niya din sa Amerika. So, ito yung binigay ni Ama na mask, facial mask. So, tig-isa kami ni Apa. Ito ay ginseng apricot at saka acai berry with pomegranate. So, ito ay pang paganda, pang pakinis sa mukha. At saka, binigyan din ako ni Ama ng body shop lotion. Kasi wala na nga akong lotion. So, body shop lotion. So, ito. At saka, binigyan din kami ni Ama. Si Ama ay mahilig po siya sa organic, guys. So, itong box, binigay niya to sa akin. Actually, regalo niya to sa akin. Ito, binigay ni Ama sa akin. Itong Festive Elements from Herbs More. A limited edition. This is all organic products. So, all organic to. Mahilig si Ama sa organic. So, karamihan dito ay naipamigay ko na po sa ibang pinsan ni Apa. So, yung natira na lang is herbal dental paste, yung toothpaste nila. Tapos, yung hair serum oil. At saka yung oral cleanser na may cardamom. At saka cinnamon. At saka clove. So, all is organic. And then, the soap. So, ang bango nitong soap na to, guys. Medyo madali lang siyang matunaw, pero maganda sa balat. So, yon. And then, may binigay yung pinsan ni Apa from US. Ito ay yung sinasuggest ko sa mga friends ko dito sa India, na mga Filipina. Ito po yung ginagamit namin ni Apa, guys. Itong SPF 30, this is for sunscreen every day. Sunscreen every day. Kahit dito sa bahay, nagsasunscreen kami ni Apa kasi mainit nga dito sa India ngayon. Summer na summer. And then, ito ay moisturizer. This is strawberry. So, after bath, ito yung ginagamit naming moisturizer day. And this is mulberry. This is moisturizer night. Night cream naman siya. So, morning and night. So, ito ay all organic. No chemical, all organic. So, ito ay puro bigay, guys, sa family ni Apa. So, ito, magandang combination siya kasi from head to toe. So, from toothpaste, from your hair, from moisturizer, from soap. So, lahat ay organic siya. So, ito naman ay another whole. Ito ay bigay ng sister ko from Dubai. So, binigyan niya si Apa ng perfume. Yung sa akin ay ubus na. CK din. Tapos, ito yung lip sleeping mask. Vanilla. Maganda to siya, guys. Kasi, kapag nagka-crack yung lips mo, ipapahid mo lang to siya. Para siyang nag-exfoliate. Tapos, parang moisturizer na din siya. So, maganda to siya. So, lahat ito, guys, ay bigay lang. So, we should be very thankful if people will give us things and blessings. And ito ay para sa mga bata. Bigay ito ng sister ko before sila nagpunta ng Canada. So, ito ay for the hair tangle for the baby. So, bigay niya to for Kimi. Kimi, right? For your hair tangle, right? For Kimi. So, ito yung inis-spray. Tapos, mahilig kasi kami dito, guys, mag-swimming. So, SPF 50 for the kids. Mahilig sila mag-swimming dito kasi maraming magagandang swimming pool dito sa mga hotel sa Northeast India, kung saan kami nakatira. And then, we have SPF, another one, with UVA, 30. This is 30, and this is 50. So guys, with the help of Ate Heart, Ate Courtney, and Chloe, and Kimi, did you help?
Yeah,
did you help? Now it's almost finished.
Yeah.
Halfway. So that bag is full. Another bag. So this is the section for the girls. So iba pa yung nasa room nila. At least summer dresses is there. So few of the clothes only, because some of the clothes is in their room. So little bit neat and clean. Thank you, Ate Heart. So, yung mga clips nila, kung mga babae, mga anak niyo, guys, sobrang daming clips. So, So, yung pangpahid natin sa mga dress para walang mga balahibo-balahibo. Yung mga essentials nila.
This one.
Which one?
This one.
Wow, that's with so paper. Nice.
And also with this one with soda. And this one with butterflies, with papers, toilet papers. And this one sharpener. Timmy!
Cover of the bottle?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I made this with sharpener and glue. I have to stick it. And this one I made with color papers.
Wow. Great job, Chloe.
And this one I will do it later when I grow up.
When you grow up when? After some time?
Yes.
Okay, later, okay?
Okay.
Tiffin box. This one?
A ball. Tiffin. Picture.
Pencil.
Another one.
This one.
Another one.
Okay, another one. Yeah. Here. What? Okay, you haven't finished down, no. So what is this?
Water bottle.
This one?
Shoes.
Circle.
Bell. Bell.
Headband.
What's this? That's the gas.
That one is?
What's this?
That's a
piggy. Teddy doll. What's that?
Juice.
No, it's not juice for drinking. She saw that this one, though. It's a phone. Oh, and this one?
She doesn't know that. Disc.
She knows.
A few moments later.